Every time that I be thinking about everything getting me down, I don't even really have a legitimate reason to ever be sad or be sitting around shedding a tear over somebody that clearly doesn't even want to be here. I'll never understand why is it every time I want to chat with you, you disappear. Where do we even go wrong? Is it because the two of us have feelings involved? Is it because I loved you more than anything else and I never was leading you on? Or is it because of the time that you used to like me and I didn't even feel the same as you when you started acting funny afterwards and started treating me like less than a dog? I'm never gonna be with you, wondering how come you settle for evil dudes. None of them see what I see in you, and I never could be mean to you. Every time that I be going to bed, I be feeling like the only person inside of my dream is you, just me and you. No matter what I be doing, I don't think anything ever pleases you. Something tells me to hold on to you, even though I never wanted to. I'm beginning to feel like I'm a part of you. Are you too much every time that I talk to you? Why do I bother you? I could have written an article, published a book about you, plus I got plenty songs for you. You know my heart, it belongs to you. Even though you ripped my heart into pieces, you're starting to see how remarkable my determination to never quit, always giving my all to you. But when I'm giving my all to you, you would take it as a brother, be stalking you. Probably be looking at me as some awkward dude every time that I be texting and calling you, but I'm still here cause I promised you that I would never leave without you. I did a lot for you. Memories of you and me, of you and me, of you and me. I'm holding on to the memories of you and me, of you and me, of you and me. Holding on to the memories. Oh, don't tell me none of that recorded. Oh, about to-